Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Nah, that's a classy YouTuber. Nah, I'm saying, yo, what's up guys, welcome to my channel. It's me, Nagno Lust. Welcome to Roblox Minecraft. Yes, you guys thought it was a Minecraft, right? No, this is Roblox. Oh sheesh. Oh no. All right, we gotta try to survive in here. Oh my god, dude. What is the biome? Alright, we gotta chop some. Alright, we good. So, I couldn't tell because the monsters were behind me. This is Roblox Minecraft, and this is episode 1, season 1, episode 1. I'm gonna take every episode one new person to the world. And yeah, end of this video I'm gonna pull one person out of three person I took in a list, and then for the second episode or third episode, let's say, if you want to be in it, make sure you reach out to me via Discord and we talk about it, then I'll put you in list. So then we pull that randomly from the list in the end of the second episode. And we got that person, etc. So we're gonna keep get more person. So my purpose is to survive, of course. We might put like some rewards, like if you survive longest in the server, you get. What's up, dude? Try to suicide or something? No way. Creeper. Oh man. Thank you for helping me, bro. So. What I was saying, maybe we can make, like, if you didn't die for 10 days, there's a, like a reward, 100 Robux rewards, you know? That way we can make the Minecraft, which is Roblox Minecraft, maybe way funner. Alright, this is vanilla, this is basic. I'm gonna add some plugins like, by the way, it's Kratos. Say hello. Like, I don't know, chest lock so people cannot steal each from each other. And I think I'm gonna leave the PvP on. Because then it's fun, you know. You can kill each other if necessary. So people can, like, betray each other, etc. Fun stuff can happen, you know. So I'm gonna get a lot of stone. Then I'm gonna get tools. Stone tools. Then I'm gonna get some food. Before I starve to death. Then we're gonna go hunt. While hunting, search some stuff, maybe some mansion to get chest or village. If I got the village, it would be really cool. And I'm gonna try to get really a flat surface so we can build our town there. But of course I will try to survive. I don't want to die in the first pretty much thinking that I'm playing in the easy mode or normal, but in the future I might change it. All right, we need, so I'm hearing a cow. I don't know if you guys could, that's a cow or something else. No, cow would make a move, right? Melon. Luckily we're not gonna kill any animal today. But what's that? Is that a ghost following me? What do you guys say? Should I be vegetarian in Minecraft series? This season maybe, or I don't know, yeah, maybe this season or whole Minecraft videos. Should I be vegetarian or should I just kill animals and eat them? Just put it in the description, maybe. If you guys want me to just try to do really hardcore mode and I just keep only eating melon and shit. Until the next episode, I'm not gonna kill any animal or eat. Luckily, I mean, I'm doing this because of I got so much melon, you know? Otherwise, I would kill chickens. Look, we got more. I mean, I can still eat others like bread or potato, you know? But it doesn't give me HP though. Like, I am full hunger. It doesn't give me HP. Or it does now. Doesn't anymore. Well, I'm not gonna fight with them. I don't wanna die. Oh yeah, I also wanna make like a farm. Like literally a farm. I don't wanna explode in this. I just wanna. I don't want anyone to explode and make like huge building where you just kill a lot of mobs. No, don't. Just play normally, right? That's how it's supposed. Well, so guys, since I'm gonna be vegetarian, I cannot kill animals, right? Then how I'm gonna make a bed? Oh wait, I can make a bed. Hello, you're gonna die. No, you're not gonna die. Okay. Come here. Come to me. No. I can get some iron. And make a bat. It's gonna trick. Safety first. Alright. Furnishing. Raw chicken. How did I get raw chicken? How did I get a raw chicken? Did I kill a chicken? Did I kill a chicken? Iron. And if I do this, get this. Okay, things going a little bit up and down happens. That's the Minecraft. I didn't play for a while, so. We wanted get in like this. All right, makes sense to me. And no monster can get in. I should get more wood to make a boat. Oh no. Bunny help. Bro, what? How, bro? I was literally checked if I was hitting with my sword, and I hit him so many. Did he die at the end? I died too. No way. four items are here. Alright. First that, which is really bad, actually. Bro, I was hitting with my sword. I swear to God. How is that even... How he has so much HP? Like, it makes no sense to me. All because I didn't want to kill you. Ow! Where's your friend? Where's your friend at? But did you? Am I tripping? Didn't I cut this shit before? Did your friend die here? And what happened here? Is this normal? I don't think it's normal. Yeah, this is kind of biomes. If this is an island, no, it's not. Wait. So there's two kind of sand biome. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about. We can make jungle, sand. Yes. And this could be a really good place. For now, maybe, I don't know. What is that? Oh, wait, that doesn't matter. Wait. That biome, this biome, that biome. This is literally the middle of everything. I'll check there a little bit. Yeah, boys. We can make like a home here and make a bridge between this place and this place. Oh my god. This can be really cool. That's it. We're gonna make a home here. So I'm gonna chop a couple trees there. Gonna make the home. I mean, off stream, like when I'm just opening music in the background, I can just literally make this place flat, and then we can build in the video. Damn, dude! Like Minecraft in 2013, there was so many like Hunger Games servers. Now there's no Hunger Games server. There's only Bed Wars. Who plays Bed Wars, bro? I don't. Table, furniture, and oh, we got black wool and white wool now. How did I get that? Am I able to? No way. I'm lucky. Seems fair. Seems really fair. Okay, so that's it. So my plan is make this place really flat, make like really cool shape. Then I might do it in off video, like when I'm not recording. And we can build together. I'm gonna make my home. And then next episode, of course, we're gonna get a new player. Then with him or with she, we can go adventure. And then end of the video, we can build his home, etc., etc. Or if he or she wants to build their own, I'm gonna let them build, etc., etc., etc. So, yeah, I'm gonna pull the person now. Alright, so I got a list here. One person is Sebastulak, and a second is Jeep Woman, and the third person Kupla. So it's gonna be randomly generated by Google between one and three. One is Sebastulak, two is Jubin, and third is Kupla. Kupla, I don't know how to spell that. Anyways, let's go. One, we got Sebastulak for the next episode. Really cool. But yeah, that was it, guys. If you guys liked, you guys already know what to do. Probably like, subscribe. If you guys don't like it, you guys can dislike, and you guys can put in description, not in the description, put in comments. Why didn't you like it? Like, what was it off of the video? Maybe I can try to fix it in the next episodes. But yeah, you guys can check my other videos if you guys want to, or you guys can check my Discord. So, Captain Kratos leaves.